welcome to Spot Post Cricket. I'm Babata and I'm a tower reader. And I'm extremely sorry, मैं bad health की वजह से previous two matches cover नहीं कर पाई. But we'll make sure कि मैं सारे predictions आपके पास लेके आऊँ for all important matches now. आज हम prediction करने वाले हैं India versus Sri Lanka match के लिए. And we'll pick up first cards for Team India. Okay, I'm picking up three cards for Team India. Okay, the first card is Three of Wands. Well, the card suggests that Team India is in a very comfortable position as of now, as if they have already been a part of semi-finals. So they are at a very comfortable position, but अभी तक उन्होंने give up नहीं किया है. They are still looking out for more wins and they will take this match very seriously. They are not just going to take it for granted. They are looking out for more opportunities basically. Wow, what a wonderful card. It's a card of Wheels of Fortune. As the name suggests, it's a card of fortune, it's a card of good luck. So definitely a very positive card for Team India, and it suggests them that fortune is at their side and they have the potential to win this particular match. Let's see what third card has to bring. Oh, the third card is Three of Swords. As you can see कि तीनों के तीनों swords heart के अंदर हैं. Okay, so थोड़ा हार्ट ब्रेक जैसा कुछ हो सकता है मैच में. देयर मस्ट बी समथिंग जो बहुत ही अनएक्सपेक्टेडली टीम इंडिया के लिए आ सकता है. माइट बी धोनी कुछ ऐसे अनाउंसमेंट्स कर लें या कुछ इस तरह से करें जो शायद टीम इंडिया एक्सपेक्ट नहीं कर रहा है. ओके, सो दिस इज़ व्हाट वी हैव फॉर टीम इंडिया. आई एम जस्ट पुटिंग दीज कार्ड्स एट साइड एंड लेट्स पुल अप कार्ड्स फॉर Team Sri Lanka now. Okay. So first card that has come up is a card of strength. The Team Sri Lanka अपनी पूरी strength के साथ इस match में उतरने वाली है. Their bowler Malinga, who has performed very well in this World Cup, will definitely perform good again. Has अच्छी expectations हैं उनसे. And instead of कि श्रीलंका टीम वर्ल्ड कप से बाहर हो चुकी है, but still वो अपने पूरे पोटेंशियल के साथ इस मैच में उतरेगी. Second card is Eight of Swords. Well, this card suggests negative-based thoughts and like somehow उनकी strategies properly fall नहीं होने वाली हैं टीम श्रीलंका की, as they have they are not able to judge circumstances properly. They are facing some issues in understanding things in a better way. Let's see what third card has to suggest for them. It's Two of Swords. Again a blindfold card. Somewhere I feel ki Sri Lankan team bahut zyada circumstances ko judge nahi kar pa rahi hai and unko kis tarah ka strategies India ke against karna chahiye wo kahin na kahin they are lacking on those strategies and they are not still able to define them up properly. So overall अगर हम इन दोनों cards को compare करें India and Sri Lanka के cards को, so I must definitely say that ये match Team India का रहने वाला है. Team India is gonna win this particular match. Okay, best wishes to both the teams. May the best team win. Thank you so much.